other than the concept of shooting people at the time of the movie, like, was it the Liam Neeson film, Taken?
Oh, yeah.
And now it's that sequel. Taken, Taken again.
Taken harder, is that what it's called?
More Taken again.
Taken-er.
I saw Taken in theaters, like, the first half of it. It's a pretty good movie. I really liked it. There was no blood.
Yeah.
But there was no, like, F words or anything. And I'm like, is this a PG-13? And I went out and it was a PG-13 movie. And now Taken 2 is a
but they should make the rating go down as they did with the Lisa Gabby film.
Yeah.
Where it's like, you know, Taken 2 will be PG, Taken 3 will be a G-rated family.
So they just Taken 2. But yeah, some movies, you look just logically. That's an R, that's not an R. And I think it could have been a PG-13. It worked for that. But I don't think it's going to reflect the box office.
You know what it's not doing as well as?
What's that?
Hotel Transylvania with Adam Sandler.
Remember, what is that? I know we reviewed it, but is that out of here?
Yeah. No.
So, Dan, would you recommend the book player?
I would
wholeheartedly. I would also recommend.
It's the whole package. You watch it, you feel like you're watching
it. And then at the end of it, you find that actually the message is important, which is arc to them.
What?
Ringing.